Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this 24 volt 150 watt LED power supply. Let's troubleshoot what's the problem here and how we can fix it. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair because here are live voltage. Always take care for the safety. I will apply power using series lamp. And we will monitor the lab conditions. Line neutral. The input circuit is blinking and output circuit is fluctuating. Never touch any component when power is applied or power is removed until we verify voltage on this capacitor. DC voltage 46 volts. Discharge it. First, inspect the circuit. In similar this power supply, in last video we detected that this component was damaged. This diode, these components and these resistors were damaged. First we will verify voltage on VCC capacitor and this chip and this chip. DC voltage varying voltage reaching here negative, yes, this chip is also receiving voltage, so both ICs are receiving voltage. Might be there is something short circuit in secondary side or maybe in switching section. Set multimeter to diode. PFC MOSFET is good. yes, this diode is good. That means there is something wrong in the circuit. Might be this capacitor. This capacitor is good. That means there is something. Yes, there is something wrong in PCB. Yes, this MOSFET is damaged. Yes, this MOSFET is short-circuited. This MOSFET source to drain short circuit. Yes, this MOSFET is damaged. 12 NM50. Yes, this MOSFET is good. Diode. Yes, it is turned on. Gate. Open. Okay. This is short circuit. And this MOSFET is good. When the MOSFET was damaged, here was short circuit. Yes, that's great now. Let's check it now. This time the lamp is not flashing. We have 24 volts. VCC 10.95 volt, stable. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.